Hello guys and welcome. Today we are going to scout the harbor of Gilnia City with a telescope. And this will be really interesting. So yeah, we have avenged our comrades by slaying those 7th Legion soldiers. But hey, that's not enough revenge for us, okay? So we're going to scout them now and find a way to maybe attack them or something. So yeah, let's head over there. And yeah, let's see. Oh wow, we have to avoid the road at all costs because this is freaking dangerous here. And, oh wow, I hope we can win this war against those feral wongs that just keep attacking everything they see. I'm so in love with those catapults. I wish I could drive them. That would be so crazy fun, right? What's that? Oh, that's a fox. Nice. Okay, how do we get there? Okay, let's quickly cross over there. Let's hope that we don't get seen by the enemy. Let's do this sneaky, sneaky mode. Okay, I don't see any enemies. It's a bit too quiet. That's weird. Oh, there's the sergeant. Should we attack the sergeant? Right, we're in the right spot and... Ah, okay, here's the telescope. I see now. Oh, there's a U-boat. I think they're looking at us as well. Don't tell me we have to attack them. Oh, this would be a fun mission. He has a nice armor on. I wish I had the transport for that. Oh no, there are more boats. The alliance is coming. Reinforcements have arrived. We are so screwed, guys. I think we're gonna lose this war. That's not a good sign. It's horrible. Oh, we need to give this up maybe. Or we also need to get some reinforcements. We need to send word to Orgrimmar. Alright, let's head back. Let's report this. Those are some very important news. Maybe we need to retreat or call for reinforcements as well. Those foxes are weird because they are freaking blue. I always thought foxes are brown. Oh no. I wonder what will happen next. Who's actually driving those catapults? Because I don't see anyone driving them. Are they driving by themselves? Oh, here's the person driving. Okay, I see now. They're driving on the side. I see. Who built those? That's definitely from the goblins, I would say. Because they're so smart. They can build like crazy stuff. They're basically like the gnomes from Intelligence. Or very close to them, right? Alright. Let's report this. Hey, I have some bad newt commander onslaught. What is it? They have reinforcements. Yes, what should we do now? Yes, you read me, come in. This is likely my final transmission. The Worgen have overrun. Oh no, they've overrun us? What the heck? Okay. Shit. Yes, I will find a Deathstalker or Belmont. Alright, let's do this and... Oh, nice, an upgrade. Beware the living. I won't let you down. Oops, interrupted. Let's find him. Ooh. Okay. I'm glad that I survived this. Let's find him. And by the way, guys, I went to Orgrimmar to check it out, and we're still gonna also do the Cataclysm quest in Winterspring. That's gonna be interesting, because we have to save the freaking world, even though we are not really the good faction. Oh, are you kidding me? I hope I can swim over there. Oh yeah, I can. Okay, never mind then. Emberstone mine. If I'm not mistaken, those are like the final quests of Gilnia, so soon we are moving to a new zone. What's a new zone though? Hillsbrad foothills maybe or something. Alright, let's find him. Let's see. I hope he's still alive. Oh, there are already gravestones here. What's going on here? Oh, wow. Can we actually read who died here? There's a freaking candle. That looks nice. That one looks nice, too. I like that here with the skull. That looks also cool. Interesting. You're listening. Forward, Commander. Uh-huh. I'm glad that you're okay. Right. Lord Vincent Godfrey spent his life defending the kingdom of Gilneas when the war cause ravaged this land. Mm-hmm. So the king was afflicted by the curse. That's why he turned into a worm. Okay, we will find the corpse of Lord Vincent Godfrey. Oh, maybe he will aid us then. Nice. But anyway, guys, let's equip this. This is better than what we have, right? Yep, it is. Alright then. That's cool, he's following me now. He can fight for me or something. Oh, it's all the way over there at Tempest Reach. Holy shit. Yo, what's happening here? Why are there so many dogs with him? Oh, he's... Why I died? What the heck? He wasn't even high level, but why he has all those doggies with him? Holy shit. Alright, let's be careful, let's avoid the road. I think we aren't supposed to fight them. There we go. Oh my gosh, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, so we need to be careful here. Oh shit, there are so many with the dogs here. So those are the ones that we must avoid. Okay, since they are going this way, let's go this way. Oh, are you kidding me? And he's freaking fast. Ah! Shit. Where's the dude's corpse? It's over there. Okay, we're going there first. Let's also deal with this dude. Speak quickly. Are those sheep called Evie as well? Let's go this way. Yeah. We are the Forsaken. We are the strongest here. Another one down. Let's see. Is there actually an add-on that auto-targets mobs? I don't think there is, right? Nice. Okay, we are almost at this guy's grave. We are coming for you. No, you won't. I just screamed back, no, you won't. We will find you, monster. No, you won't. Yeah, that was funny. Oh, are you kidding me? And I wouldn't be surprised if like those two, three quests now that we are doing will give us another level. Because we're already more than halfway there. Alright, so where's that guy's grave? Ouch. Aha, I see, that's a fresh corpse, that's not a grave. So they didn't bury him yet. Yeah, we found his corpse. Let's see if we can raise him. I am forsaken. I am forsaken too. Here we are. He's a little rotted, but no worse for the wear. He's a little rotten! Is that quest buggy? I don't see Godfrey. Where's Godfrey? She didn't even raise him. That's weird. Yeah, that's maybe a bug or something. Because the quest no longer appears here and he was not raised. Yeah, it's just this quest left. Weird. Oh, great. There are more. Holy shit. Okay, we go this way. And we go down here. There we go. Just a few more. Nice. I like how the Shadow Priest has actually an execution skill. I mean, you could say the Warlock has one too, right? For example, because there's like a skill that deals more damage when a target is low health. But I think it's cool to have like finishers in this game as well. Like those skills that deal crazy amounts of damage when a target is like low health. I just look at this, boom, one shot. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, so yeah, let's just run for our lives. Why are they staying behind? Okay, that's good. They are actually protecting me that way. They are slain, really? Only six more. We're almost there. No. Does he see me? Oh, they're not even strong. Why did I die earlier though? Okay. No time to ask in the battle, Glory Master. We have a job to do. I've no doubt more of those beasts are on the way. Okay. Oh, level up, guys! We've almost level 20. That means we can ride faster soon. That's nice. What do I get once I'm level 20? Summons our shadowy friend to attack. Ooh, Shadow Fiend. I want this freaking spell. But it has 3-minute cooldown. That sounds nice. What is this? Grabs an ally in shadow with shield for... But at a price? Which price? Can I use it on myself? Okay, so it's like a heal with a price. That's weird. Okay, where do we have to go next? To go this way. Okay, fine, let's go there. Heals, broad foot heals. What actually happened here? We lost so many of our troops. He's like the only survivor, that guy. But I think I could be wrong, but the undead, the forsaken, they can actually be without a limit, like, raised again, right? Or is there like a limit, like, I don't know, if they die, they can just be raised like once again or twice. I think as long as most of the body is still intact, the forsaken can be raised again and again, as long as there are those Valkyrie, right? Like, we saw this in our earlier quest, where there were like a lot of dead forsaken and stuff, right? And they were like raised. Or were they not forsaken, they were like just human corpses, maybe, I don't know. But I think we can get raised again, like infinite amount of times, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see if we can actually fly nearby to this zone, then we don't need to walk so far. This would be so convenient. But I'm happy that we leveled so much from questing. Yeah, there's no shortcut. Too bad. Yeah, it's just right there. We'll take a bit. Wow, the Greymane wall. You know what's funny? Greymane is actually one of the main characters of the Alliance side. Like, he's in many quests. You see him in Legion. You see him in Battle for Azeroth. Alright, so we need to go to this side then. No problem. Yeah, let's just stick to the road. So they would just bother us. Those are huge crocodiles. Pyrewood village. That's like a ghost village right there. There's nothing here. Nothing friendly and nothing hostile. Pyrewood village. Looks nice though. What is this? Should we do a pet fight? Nah, blighted squirrel. No, thank you. It's too quiet. I'm not sure if that's a good sign. Inconspicuous beer. Why does he look like a druid? It has something on his arm. They look like freaking druids transformed into the beer form. But we have a very shit item level, only 7. I don't have anything better, really. I mean, I could use that instead of a staff, but I want to specialize in 2H staffs, right? Oh, wow.
What would you ask?
Yo, what is happening here, guys? What is this? I captured Bloodfang Warden. What's going on? Is this one about to be beheaded or something? Like, what the heck? There's another one. Captured Bloodfang Warden. That's the guy that's probably going to... This one, our prisoners, their fate is in the hands of the High Command. Oh, wow. Okay. How about we take a picture? Say cheese! Poor thing. I feel sorry, even though it's the enemy.
What is it?
Alright, High Executioner Dathalia, I'm here. I was ordered to come and see you. Yes, I'm the reinforcements. Come in here, dear boy. Have a cigar. You're gonna go far. Really? As a high-ranking officer, yes, I want to become a general even. I want you to take these orders and dispense them to the lowly scrubs that come along looking for work. Who you give what to is wholly at your discretion. Okay. Alright, I head out quests. That's nice. Wait, I can jump on that? Ooh. Yeah, I will show them who's the boss. I'm the boss, okay? Yo, yo, come here. Yo. Hi, help. Come here. Are you blind? Yo, maybe you should go take a nap or something. Hey, I'm big white light creature with wings made me alive. I serve Banshee Queen. Yay. Okay, so you have been just raised. Yeah, I don't know if I have any work for you, but... Wait a minute, looks like something just came up. Yes, right here on this sheet of... You need to head to southwest of... report to blah, 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 blah. Okay. Wow, I'm like a freaking NPC now that gives freaking quests in this game. I'm no longer a player. What the heck? Really? They are stupid? Maybe their brain is freaking rotting away. I mean, they are undead, right? Can you smell what the Loktar is cooking? What the heck is this?
Blood and thunder.
Red like my rage? Look like you're running out of idiots to put atop this horse out here. This is the punniest one ever. I have seen the fall of the Lich King. Creations of the Titans have fallen before my mighty axe. He's a freaking show off. I can deal with that too, okay? When called upon, I alone spearheaded a victory for the Asian Crusade against the Beast of Northern. Now I come for the ultimate challenge. What does the offer Kingslayer Orcus? Apparently there's some trouble at South Shore. Something about walking insurance. Maybe you could help with them. Insurance, you say? Is there any risk of death or dismember to me? None. I will do it, yes. Right, thanks. Go ahead. And South is more South. You'll freaking die probably. I had this freaking flying mount. Yo, I'm giving out quests or something. That's insane, right, guys? Oh, huh, okay.
Glory to the Sindori.
Look at me, peasant. What did she just call me? Did she just call me a peasant? I'll give you a death mission, dude. You're not being nice to your superior here. I'm General Marcel of the Forsaken Army, okay? What pointless series of tasks befitting mentally? Well, we're having some problems at the sludge fields. Yeah, just go there. Just don't come back, please. That's all? One quest? Surely you, yes. Are you? Oh my gosh. Johnny, awesome. But there are really such players, like... You will find people with like item level 140 running around at endgame content and they feel like they are the strongest players on the planet. Then you see like some quiet guy appear and you inspect him, he's like item level 210 plus. Like it's always those that are weak that are like showing off, right? If someone has accomplished a lot in game, they don't show it off so much. Only those that accomplished a bit do. Okay. Alright. So we need to deal with spiders or something there. Alright, we will go to Captain Keaton, no problem. Yeah. Let's check out this spider farm. And I must say, like, this looks nice here, this location. What is it called again? Healed Spread Foothills. Okay. Healed Spread Foothills. There's more nature here and stuff, but tons of spiders here in spider web. What's that? Should I do a Pokemon battle against the spider? Yeah, sure, why not? It's a little Pokemon battle. Oh. I need to be freaking careful. This one is higher level than my pet. Oh no. Oh no. What is this? Yep, I will do this. I will catch this one if I survive. Trap missed. I'm screwed. I'm very screwed. No! One more chance. No! It's your turn, Pokemon. Ghost. I will catch this spider. It's stronger than... Oh, it missed. Holy shit. I'll run out of pets. Whew. Yeah, we caught a level 6 spider. Wait. There are 2 pets. Why are there 2 pets? What the heck? Those Pokemon are too strong for me. So many Raticate. No! I've lost all my pets. Shit. I need to train my Pokemon more. I didn't know that there were 2. I thought like I can just catch that spider. I need to do more battles. Is there actually a way to get my battle pets back somehow? I must talk to this dude to raise them again, I think. How do I don't know. Alright, you do know there are enemies everywhere here, right?
Speak quickly.
Captain Keaton, trouble at Azulord. We are in a bit of a bind pre. Several spiders are starting to get a little uppity as we've been unable to feed them for days. Okay. No, we can't let this happen, dude. We can't let the Murlocs take over. Really? It was once part of the Alliance mining operations in Hillsbrad? Alright. Okay, more workers at the sludge fields. Alright, we will capture them, no problem. Thieving little monsters. Mm-hmm. No problem, those damn thieving Murlocs struck at our backs, returned and looked our surprise. Okay. I'll recover those.
Beware.
What is it?
Spider Handler Zaurus. I like that name, Spider Handlers. My spiders are hungry. They haven't eaten for days and are starting to sample our humans captives. Alright, I'll feed them. Ooh, now I have a cool pet. I wish I could actually have a battle pet like that. Maybe that one wouldn't lose then against some weak level 6 thingy. I need to train my pets more. Yo, that's a freaking cool mine. Like, look at this, dude. I'm about to take a picture of myself here. Because that looks so cool here. Yo. That's nice. But anyway, guys, That's it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you haven't subscribed already, please consider subscribing for more content. And I would really appreciate if you like this video and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any upcoming video. And I wish everyone a wonderful day. And I will see you guys next time.